What's up, guys? Always Based here. Welcome back to another video, another episode of Injustice 2 Online Matches. Let's just jump right into some ranked sets, considering that is all we play. Competitive player match every now and then, like literally every now and then. Oh, this guy looks crazy good. 890 to 194. I'm gonna have to do it.
Green Lantern.
Same way he's gonna do it.
Green Arrow. Fighters approaching Gotham City.
You got some cool looking gear. Alright. Alright. Robin Hood looking gear. Pretty cool, pretty cool. I got two complete gear sets for freaking Green Arrow. The Queen Space and the Nth Metal Archer. They both look pretty dope. Alright, he's pretty good. Dude has a streak of 36. There you go. He didn't know what to do as soon as we got close. What was that? Nothing came off or something. Should have tried to jump over that last one at least.
Green Arrow wins.
The dude's really good. I don't know if me keeping him out is gonna work against him.
Begin.
He definitely has better than capability. Oh, that was stupid. Yeah, he definitely got me on that one. That was... How did I keep getting hit? What am I doing? This guy's really good. All right, then.
Green Arrow wins.
On to the next session. Let's just keep on. We'll probably get 3-0'd in this, but
begin.
Not going down with that fight. Why do I? Okay. Oh, Yeah, I probably shouldn't have done that in this face. No smart. I haven't been able to pick up all game. But when I do, good corner combo. Nice way to end it. Really? He did that before. Should have just like seen it. The fact that that actually just went through everything is absolutely amazing to me. Well, that was a solid and quick 3-0 on his part. I don't play enough Green Arrows enough tonight. I don't really play anybody enough. We are currently on a journey of discovery, a journey of progression, a journey that will have multiple losses and multiple wins. So let's try to do it this time. But this time, let's just go.
Aquaman.
Let's go, Aquaman.
Fighters approaching Red Sun Prison.
Oh, what he got? What? My dude just like got the whole dope looking shebang. I put on Jason Momoa because I thought he was going Ben Affleck, and then he just switched up on me.
Honorably. I won't be judged for defending Atlantis.
You'll answer to me.
This dude's Batman looks dope. What am I doing? Why am I waking up with that? I'm just trying not to wake up at all. What is this? I need to try anti-air. I need to try anti-airing. Aquaman has a good ass anti-air, so I don't know why I'm not like taking advantage of it. There you go, get off me. There you go. We got a little impatient, decided to go in. Oh, that was dumb. There you go.
You're going to get hurt.
I'm not. Force the clash out of him. Had no bar, so he's gonna get that. What was that?
I won't.
All right. Well.
Superman.
Just gonna go one. Yup, there we go. Boom, little mistake right there.
Aquaman wins.
There we go. Catching a W. I want to play Aquaman a lot more because, I don't know, even Aquaman after patch, like, something about him. I want to play him.
You used to fight honorably.
I want to play him a lot more.
I won't be judged for defending Atlantis.
You'll answer to me.
Begin.
Same one? Same combo, doesn't know what a jump 2 is in a combo. There you go, finally hit that one. There we go. That's a kill, right? Boom. And there you go. We get 3-0'd, so it only makes sense that we 3-0 someone else in return. On to the next one. Let's go with my always base set. I think Trench Fighter is literally the best shader on Aquaman, because it's the original. Orange and green. Come on. What was that? Whoa. What is up with this connection? Come on. Really? All I did was like poke you in the knee. And now you're done. Alright, I need to check my stats. I don't know what my stats are, honestly. I heard Aquaman is a hard counter to Supergirl. If that's the case, then great. Then I really need experience in this matchup. Because then, boom. No more problems for me. I also need to utilize his trait a little more. Need to get used to it. His is one of the more unique ones, for sure. Because what do Supergirls do other than teleport? Don't know. Don't know, honestly. Of course, I cannot block that. There we go. Jesus. I think this chip is really mean. Really? Come on. There we go. Real quick step back with the back three. Focus this. Focus. There we go. Yes. I was honestly really counting on that. On that from the beat. I was counting on that like really hard. Part. Oh, I did not know what side that was on. And if you don't succeed, teleport. Really? Like I said, if you don't succeed, just teleport. Like, I guess that's how this works. We both got two bars. Let's see what happens. Probably gonna teleport sometime soon. What did I just say? Like, and of course, maybe if I did a jump three, that probably would have hit her. Yeah, probably. She's not bad. I just have to be able to react. As long as I can react to the teleport and punish accordingly, then boom, no problem there. Right. Oh, come on. Why am I not blocking anything but low? Really? Oh, I should have just blocked. I should have just ducked. There we go. Pay homage to the king. I have a feeling that I am like seriously retarded just for not like. I'm waiting for it and I don't react. Okay, does anybody here like understand what I'm talking about? Anybody here understand like what is going on here and why it's so frustrating? It's probably just my it's just the fact that I don't punish accordingly. Are you serious though? Like after everything. Alright, whatever. Keeps catching me. Are you serious?
How may I help you?
Well, there's Supergirl in a nutshell. In a nutshell. I don't understand the character. I can't deal with the fucking character. It's pretty aggravating. But, you know, injustice. Well, that's it for this episode. Make sure you guys leave a like, which always supports the channel. Make sure to leave your thoughts of the video down in the comment section below. And subscribe for more daily Injustice 2 content. I've been Always Based, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.